you are already in the game.
Yeah, you joined once, and then you got gay weirdly disconnected.
Yeah.
So keep trying, and then it'll pull you out like on your third or second time trying to join, and it'll pull you out of the game, and then you'll join again.
Well, join another server.
Yeah.
You don't need to go that far, though. Just try to rejoin
again. So much like I'm
getting wrong now.
Yeah, the contact says you're high, 7 o'clock.
Pretty tight formation here.
Yeah, good formation, guys. All right, guys, I'm gonna start leveling out here.
Who's the one that I took on the bumper? That's me, Craig. Okay. I'm slightly ahead of you.
Man, I got most of the session nice and clean here. I think he was the guy.
Alright, bombers, opening up bomb base. Army bombs.
May open.
Short fuse delay not necessary.
Good job.
Beautiful.
Okay. Good job.
Beautiful.
Nice.
Good job, Molders.
Good job, Molders.
Thank you.
.270 for 35 kilometers.
Good. They can stay the hell over there. Kids, get in the basement. Put your helmets on.
Where are you guys?
We're probably about 15 miles off the coast. Heading right towards Littlestone. Alpha
2, 2K. I'm now...
You're four planes, right?
We're going direction of Littlestone to provide some cover.
Roger.
We are passing the western ships. .270 for 15 kilometers.
Roger.
That's Littlestone.
Yeah, it could be, eh? Could be a bunch of them warming up. Waiting for our 800 kilogram bomb to drop on their heads.
Yeah, this would be great timing. Make it 10 to 1.
Be pretty
I'm on full autopilot.
I'm approaching your point.
Hold your positions.
Contact behind you, bumper.
12 o'clock call
that's
out.
That's me, okay.
12 o'clock hurricane.
We're a minute out.
Can I see the hurricane?
Seems to be one above the other, I'm going for the high.
One the hurricane is behind the 109 in the right, on the head of the bomber.
What's your
careful, there's two hurricanes now.
Hold your positions, BRs.
We got them in.
The rock, what's your rock?
Ah, damn.
2K.
Fine.
Okay, trying to throw up the rear hurricane.
30 seconds, air bombers.
Somebody shooting at him. Keep him tied up, I'm coming in.
That's okay, he's hit.
20 seconds, air bombers.
Seconds.
More hits into the point.
Yeah, nice.
Looking on at the rear of the bombers now.
10 seconds.
I think one hurry is
three,
coming from the
two,
low.
Yes,
one,
how much?
Yeah. Bomb shot.
Nice.
Down.
On fire.
Oh, look at the flak coming up at us.
Yeah.
That is beautiful.
Coming on the rear.
Losing Bombay.
Remaining hurry.
There she goes.
Dropping in on this guy.
Okay. He's hit, he's there.
Come on.
No. Another one.
I don't want to come back.
Oh my, that's not good.
Somebody needs to bring a 110 there and finish
guys.
It.
That was a beautiful drop. We didn't have enough, that wasn't our fault. Alright guys, this is getting the autopilot going to...
6 o'clock low. Call out.
That's me, I'm behind you.
I got a hurricane call out though.
Watch out, don't kill each other guys.
I'm coming in, need cover.
Man, that was a beautiful drop.
How many bombs did you count?
8 bombs total. Ooh, I got somebody.
Did you get it?
I killed somebody on the ground.
Oh yeah, look at that, AJ. So
nice.
Serves those bastards, right?
Yeah, we got a dogfight on our 5 o'clock low trying to catch up to us.
Approaching Littlestone, they've got us. Yeah, I find that they're doing a great job up there. There were a couple of enemy troops on there.
Absolutely.
Oh yeah, I see the message now. Every one of us got a piece of the territory.
Oh yeah.
Everyone, like Tibsun, J-Dog, G-Rod.
I was aiming for the beginning of the runway.
A really good fighter escort. Pretty much unmolested, almost.
That one,
yeah. Yeah, we're doing really well this match. They're having a hard time holding us off.
He's trailing. That Spitfire's trailing something.
Yeah.
It's possible we get a low 6, but the gunner doesn't say anything.
Robert, where are you now?
Oh yeah, I see him down there.
Yeah,
down,
maybe
he's
climbing.
5 o'clock
across.
Low. He's harassing another plane.
I'm breaking off, returning to the bomber.
Oh, my plane's overvived.
Bomber,
I'm shaking.
Bombers have peak red, yeah, south of Portstone, heading for French Point.
Okay. I've got engine damage or something. I've got engine vibes. It's vibrating.
Yeah, you're being attacked.
Well, I'm gonna be, but I'm gonna be lagging.
Yeah, if you're on our low 5 o'clock, you're being attacked. It's coming in on you again.
No, I'm on your 7.
Oh. Yeah, maybe a 10% problem.
Rads are fully open.
Yeah, but it's lighting, basically at full power. My temperature also rose to 250, and that's basically too high.
I'm gonna reduce to 80%.
I'll back off a little bit too. Yeah,
80%
throttle.
Below
240 and everything
should
be okay.
We have contrail above us.
You gotta watch that cylinder number for 5, like the 350. Yeah, don't exceed 250, 260, it'll blow.
257.
Hey, we put it level out.
No, it's not contrail.
Yeah,
it, I
have leveled out.
Oh, yeah?
Okay.
Yeah, I'm on you guys low 6 now.
Roger that.
Yeah, nice.
Okay, the hurricane is climbing up to our 6 o'clock low, guys. He took down the other BR-20. He's climbing to us.
Crap. He's going to come to me.
Stay close. Stay close.
I'm trying. Trying to get back up to you.
Go away.
I don't see the hurricane. I'm behind you. Maybe
he's
you see.
Oh, he's climbing up. I'm in my ventral gun and looking right at him. Awesome. Dewey is shooting out of his ventral.
Yeah, it's Thomas basically. He's in my BR-20.
Gunner's not shooting yet.
Yeah, there's not a lot right back.
That's like an impossible shot.
But I don't think he's impressed. Finally.
It is unhindrance.
It looks like that he comes closer.
Oh, no chance. Lightning pops the S20, no chance.
Yeah, now we got a 109 now.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
and a G50 on top of us.
That hurricane is done.
I have a spitfire
coming up on us.
Spitfire coming, right, you're long 6 o'clock. It's too fast for me.
6 o'clock, high, low.
Low. Yeah. Go on. It's coming on the ladder.
Is he coming on to the left guy?
Yeah, I'm going on to the right.
That's Dewey, I think.
No, Dewey's on my right wing.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm on the left.
How many bombers are left? How many bombers?
All four, I think.
Three of us in formation at the front, and then one lag in behind is under attack.
I don't see the one being attacked. Being under attack. I can't see a front.
Close your bomb bay, D-Raw.
4 o'clock, far away.
Ah, that looks nice.
Yeah, it looks cool.
Yeah.
Days venting.
Good job.
BR-20s, we're starting our descent toward Marquee West.
Marquee West.
Backing off the throttle 50%.
So 109 coming towards me. Okay, yeah, I was looking at 3 bombers on the fighter on the runs. I don't know where the other 4th bomber is.
He might be down.
I was shot down. From the road.
Oh, there you go, yeah.
After hitting the first one, I had a gang.
I'm bringing it right straight to the landing strip, east-west at Marquee West.
Like one behind me.
Do you want to let it Udo Bear or MP Zone? Udo Bear.
Odin Bear.
Yeah. Nice.
Trying to line us up a little better, Dewey.
Yeah.
So with you.
Lots of room for all three of us to land. I'll run the runway out. I'll use the whole thing.
Oh yeah, there it is. He's under now. Yeah, I will land to your right.
Roger. I'll stay in the middle.
Right behind you guys. If you land a little bit long.
I will.
I'm gonna land short so that I have enough braking.
Something coming in low at French point.
That's me, G15.
Okay.
Nice one, Dewey.
Yeah,
that was awesome.
I wanted to stay behind you, but didn't make it.
I know. I saw you blowing ahead.
I screwed my landing up. At least I'm down safe.
Yeah, in one piece, more or less.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah.
Well done, guys. That was cool.